No. Let's establish this before I go any further. You are going. Hello and what's up in Jamaica? Shio. It's hello in Turkey. Konnichiwa. It's hello in Japanese. Oyanki deska. That's how are you in Japanese. Hola. It's hello in Latin. Como estas? That's how are you. Hola. Hello in Argentinian. Como estas? How are you in Argentinian? Bonjour. So, hello in French. Comment la vous? That's how are you in French. Namaste. That's hello in Hindi. Apikasana. That's how are you in Hindi. Xin chào. That's hello in Vietnamese. Ni ha. That's hello in Chinese. Ni ha mo. That's how are you in Chinese. Merhaba. That's hello in Turkish. Naslin. That's how are you in Turkish. Thank you so much for streaming with me. My name is Taz. This is our introduction. Always to the valleys and the terrains of the Appalachian Mountains. Through the winding turn and curves and the monstrous hills, the great smoky mountain, into the towns and the small surrounding city of this historic land, where many historical place and its people. It's also a place that many ethnic groups call home. People or corners of the world have somehow found their home here in the Smokies, which transform each and every one to be a part of the core of a county, a town, a city, a state, and a country. How remarkable is this story? How multi-race and gender is a part of our daily success. It's an unbelievable diversity sculpture in this unique place of beauty, character, and love. Thank you. Teach me how to talk. Teach me how to walk. Teach me how to feel. So I can hold your hands. Teach me where to go. So I may follow into your footsteps. Teach me what to do. So we can do it together. East, West, North, and South. Fireworks. My name is Taz, and this is Freshteadesign 360. However, I was watching the coronation earlier this morning, and you know what was interesting about it? How we do the Bible discussion. It brought me back to that place of at that time. The teaching of the Bible and how it possible was and where until the Bible got here, and when it got here, how we look for comfort in the Bible, we look for how to communicate through the Bible, we look for how gain and achieve our goal through the Bible. What would be the goal that I'm talking about? What could be the achievement that in the Bible that you possibly think I could be talking about? And it's just not spiritual goal or an accomplishment, but the goal and the target and the achievement of being a pastor and a minister in a church. That was one of the first gold and achievement that you could get from the Bible. besides. Not a businessman, not a salesman, not a businesswoman. The first goal, the first achievement. Fireworks. My name is Taz. Thank you for showing that's interesting. That's awesome. Little boys and girls wanted to be like a preacher, a pastor. Not only for the nurturing and caring of what it demonstrated and stood for and the guidelines to follow, but also there was a goal to achieve in it for millions of people. Fireworks.